To manage ownership for entities, click Consolidation in the application cluster. Then select a POV. I want to enter ownership information for children of the North America parent, so I'll change the entity to North America. For South Division, I'll enter 40% as the ownership percentage. Notice that the equity consolidation method is assigned to the entity. The equity consolidation method sets the control flag to no and assigns 0 as the consolidation percentage. You can use manage consolidation methods to update and add consolidation methods and modify the ownership percentage range, control, and consolidation percentage that will be applied when each method is used. For more information, please view the video tutorial Managing Consolidation Methods. If needed, you can manually override the assignments for consolidation method and control. I'll select the proportional method for South Division. The proportional method sets ownership percentage equal to consolidation percentage. I'll assign North Division as the holding company. The holding company is always owned and consolidated at 100%. Save your changes. After you save your changes, values with overrides are shaded orange. Overrides carry forward to all future periods for the current year. You can select Clear Overrides to restore the settings for an entity. I'll clear the override values for South Division. The consolidation method and control setting have been restored. Note, you must clear the override from the first period to which it is applied. A parent can own entities indirectly. In this application, North America is the parent of West Division, of which it owns 50%. North America, therefore, has indirect ownership of the entities owned by West Division. West Division owns 40% of Northwest Division. In the parent legal entity view, you can view the indirect ownership percentages. This view shows all the base level entities directly or indirectly owned by a parent. Here I can see that North America owns 20% of Northwest Division. This represents 50% of West Division's 40% ownership of Northwest Division. If needed, you can override the default consolidation method and control setting for indirectly owned entities. Let's return to the parent-child entity view to look at shared entities. In this application, Hawaii is a child of both West Division and APAC. For entities shared by multiple parents, the default ownership percentage is 100 for the primary instance and 0 for shared instances. You can enter ownership percentages for the shared members. I'll enter 60% ownership for Hawaii under West Division and 40% for Hawaii under APAC. Note that the subsidiary consolidation method is assigned for Hawaii under West Division and the equity method is assigned for Hawaii under APAC. The subsidiary method sets the consolidation percentage to 100 and control to yes. You can import ownership information from flat files. Required fields are scenario, year, period, entity, and parent. The percent owned, method, and control fields are optional. This file contains ownership data for the North Division and East Division entities, setting the ownership of each to 70. I've left the method and control fields empty, so the values for these fields will be filled based on the ownership percentage. Select Import Ownership Data from the Actions menu. Browse to select the file and click Import. North Division and East Division have been updated with the values from the file. When you create an application, the first year of the application defaults to 100% ownership for all entities for all periods. Ownership information for all future years is left blank. You must copy ownership information from the last period of a year to the following year before you can enter ownership information or consolidate data for that year. Click OK to confirm data is copied. The ownership information is copied to all periods of the following year. To learn more, Visit docs.oracle.com.